everyone. I hope everyone are safe over there. I'm Sanchit from 3B. Today I'm going to talk about a book, The Lion King. The plot of the story is the Simba who fought with his uncle and protect the all animals in the Pride Lands. So the characters are Simba the lion and the hero of the story, Mufasa the father of Simba, Sarabi the mother of Simba, Scar the uncle of Simba, and he is the villain. Timon and Pumbaa are the best friends of Simba, and other more animals like hyenas, giraffe, elephant, and many more. The story is Scar kills Mufasa and take over the Pride Lands with the help of deep hyenas. The climax is Simba fought with Scar and became the king of Pride Lands. The moral of the story is never be greedy. We should be happy with what we have. And I'm gonna give 5 stars for this book because it's awesome. I felt very happy when I was reading this book, and I refer to my friends, you too, please read it. Thank you.